every movement you make is going to take you down deeper. The count of five now. One, two, three, four, five. You're a beautiful, handsome goldfish swimming around your bowl, looking out onto the world. Flap your fins. Blow a bubble. Aren't you the most beautiful goldfish in the world, and you love it. Yeah. Look at you, aren't you so, so handsome? Swimming around your bowl. Flapping away, blowing a bubble. And then count to five, sit back in your sleep and go 1,000 times deeper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, deeper sleep and sleep. Sat and balanced. This time at the count of five, imagine yourself a typewriter doing 125 words per second. The faster you move, the deeper you'll go down. You will not leave or move your seat. At the count of five now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're a typewriter doing 125 words per second. The faster you move, the deeper you'll go down. Every move you make is taking you down deeper. Every noise you hear is sending you down deeper. Every breath you take is taking you down deeper.
Stay there.
We're asking questions because we've never met a Martian.
Could you ask him what sort of food they eat on his planet, please?
And then they eat them.
It's got to be very good.
Sardines.
Can you ask him to tell us a joke from his planet? Yeah?
I'm going to do that. Ha ha ha.
It's stupid, but he'd add it up to him to his talk.
What's this? It's a fish's circle.
What's the Martian word for sleep?
Oh, bless!
By the way, could you say it to him and he'll go straight back to sleep? Can you flick your fingers in front of his eyes and say that word and he'll go straight back to sleep but you'll stay awake? First don't touch it, then after you make up, you've completely forgotten what's happened in the last 1 to 2 minutes. You now speak English. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wide awake. Do you speak French?
No.
German?
No.
Martian? You don't speak Martian?
No. Why would I?
You speak Martian. Say something to me, Martian. And then you say, no, 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 no. Give them both a really big round of applause. Sorry, it's a different dialect, is it? Okay. He's brought an umbrella with him as well. And I don't blame him for putting it on a trailer. It's a white card spare. I'm not sure they play it. Come and sit yourself back in. Give him a really big round of applause.
He's just playing along that girl.
Who's that? No. Does any of you recognise this gentleman? Oh no, don't get upset. Can I say, how many of you are sleeping with him? Hands up. And you, sir, as well? Yeah?
He's singing.
That's me then.
That's you.
Just the one.
Come on, Slim. Sleep with him. And you? You and Charles Buckley?
Don't hit him.
What has he got?
How long have you been together?
Not anymore. One night. He did me bad.
He did you bad, didn't he?
Yeah. Did you bad? Years. And you're laughing.
It's a combination.
I do remember him.
Maybe
I'll be a small club. Put up with it. No sleeping with him.
Sit yourself down, because other people, you, how long have you been with him?
I didn't know him.
You didn't know him, you just slept with him.
No.
Okay. I'm terrified. All right, darling.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shepherd's like two. I can't remember.
Sorry? How many children do you have? 3 children.
Oh,
Lion. Do you have a white thread? It's a lion dirty cheat.
Hey!
Nothing but a lion dirty cheat.
What's so special about him?
Libby!
Is it now twining?
You should have bought a Vespa.
Because it's just about his dick as long as he's got a Vespa.
Yes.
He hasn't got a Vespa.
No, he has. He's got a Lambretta in our van.
Have you got anything to say to him?
No.
Do any of you still want him?
No.
She still wants him.
Who do you know what to do with him after he's been shagging every fucking Tom, Dick and Harry? So?
I think you should choose. I think it's time for him to choose.
Come on,
go for Stu.
Stuart.
You all now realise, when you hear that noise, you'll be convinced the nearest adult to use right to is your mobile phone. It needs answering. The moment I say hung up, you go back to exactly what you were doing before. At the count of five, you're wide, by the way, and I've got some very special pairs of glasses with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wide awake, open your eyes, just up in your seats, wide awake now.
Every time, innit? I gotta tell you what, my fucking throat is killing me.
Oh!
wasn't quick enough with that music, was it? You just thought you'd cool down, did you, boys? It does got a bit warm in here.
Good job. Right. Sorry, I'm trying to get some of his attention. Right.
Exciting.
Because he's taking this with a cigarette.
I want just as much screaming, shouting, stomping, clapping for the ladies. What you were doing.
they've stole the camera. Get it!
Lost one. Sorry? Okay, it's not important though. Have you found it yet? Tickets, have you checked them? You sure? What about over here? No, 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 they've got tickets. No, no, they haven't got them. They don't need to check their tickets. Go and show them their tickets.
Help!
Go and check their tickets.
Help! Help!
Got it, Jane.
What? That's not your camera. Your camera's got blue spots on it. No, it's got blue spots all over it. That's not your camera.
I'm glad to be close to you.